Today, the cleaning exercise took place in the Northern Division. Cleaning started from the division headquarters up to Rakaraba town. According to Andrew Beja, the municipality health inspector, the campaign will continue throughout other divisions in Kabale municipality in the subsequent months.
So that everybody, whether you have a shop, whether you have a hotel, whether you have a school, you involve yourself in having a clean environment every Saturday of the last month.
The COVID-19 pandemic had affected their mission, but it is steadily picking up again, as he explains.
But because of COVID, we relaxed a bit. But this is a strategy to have a clean town, and the exercise is performed every Saturday. Last Saturday every month, we have an exercise of cleaning.
Keeping Kabale clean is our culture, and you have to do this every Saturday in the last month, and you have to keep our environment clean.
In the same celebrations, the plastic collection campaign in Kabale municipality was appreciated for inspiring positive environmental conservation practices in the area.
So we've come together to work with the local authorities on ground to clean the environment. The second objective for setting up this center was to create employment opportunities, especially for the vulnerable people in the communities.
That even if we can get more market, we can increase on what? On their prices, because now the price of the plastic is lowering down. That's why we are buying at 300 now.
It will improve on the health of our town. Then it will again help us in competing for the first position, considering the towns, the cleanliness in the towns of this country.
1, 2, 3!
Meanwhile, the World Bank is set to close funding for agriculture cluster development projects in Kamwenge district. This was revealed during the monitoring of the projects by the World Bank officials. Through the agriculture cluster development project, World Bank funded the construction of road chocks, distributed maize millers to farmers, and milk coolers to improve on their production.
The issue is about government money. Everywhere they say the system is okay, but government money is not there. And that's where the issues are, and we try our best.
The project has spoken. We had testimonies from a couple of farmers. One of them actually said something that I've always known, but I've never had expressed.
During the inspection of roads, farmers groups and maize miller officials commended the district for utilizing World Bank funds to implement the projects.
They can be eligible to get money from IFC at extremely, extremely low rate. And for them, they are saying if they can demonstrate that they have a turnover of 50 million.
Leaders hailed the government for the support they have given to farmers, but requested for more funding to support their activities.
And especially in those dockets where we have mentioned that we need to do a lot in farmer organization. So we need to do much more there.
Officials urged leaders to organize farmer groups and look for support from other organizations, saying the World Bank will not be able to continue supporting programs under the agriculture cluster development projects. Report compiled by Job Namanya and Anthony Atwini for the news.